Hi, Molly.
Hello, Arthur.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Arthur.
Good morning.
You missing your tree yet?
I feel like chopping it down.
We'll all be watching you. Well, I should get back to it.
But take care.
Here.
certainty.
Oh. Hello. Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I am trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Go, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one. Two. Wildlife photographer. The bag. And Kyle, oh, don't think about coming back. Got your bag.
Oh, good, good. Oh, thank you, sir.
Bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Look, you think maybe you should leave the wildlife photography to the fellers who know a little something about wildlife?
If every great man had thought like that, there wouldn't be any great men. A little ignorance can go a long way. At least, that's what I tell myself.
Or it can get you killed. But hey, good luck.
Please, if I'm to attract any wildlife, I'll need some privacy.
Yep. Yeah.
Morning, mister.
God damn!
Long time, girl.
Yeah. Easy.
Giddy up. You're all right, girl.
Real strange.
What I wouldn't give for fresh bread.
Yeah, good girl. Let's go, girl.
Yep.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater to see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
Well, we got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they wanna trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Thank you.
Let's head up river and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can't, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find. Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've stopped. All right, let's take a... closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down. Stay here. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Wait here. He's still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Come on, let's get up there.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
You got there, eh? Those are very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still?
We're gonna have to shoot our way up there!
Shit! Look out! We got visitors.
Up this way. Come on.
Charles, you take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Take him down!
Goddamn army of these bastards. How much is Sean's bounty? Still time.
Thank you.
You're making heavy walking. Miss Archer.
Hey, someone cut this rope. Me head's killing me.
Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Come on, girl.